The typical class size here at Grand Valley is relatively small. I've maybe had one big lecture, but other than that, I've always had a class size to around about no more than 30 to 40 people. And it makes for a better learning environment for me. You're not fighting to, communicate. You raise your hand, and it's more of a homey environment. Everyone's pretty friendly, and professors, you're like a family when you go to class. I really like that.